And now the second of four nights of figure skating. And here in the spotlight, Patricia MacNeil, Cory Watson of Canada.
Throws I was talking about. Throw triple sow cow. Great landing. Next up, they'll build up speed for a split double twist lift. Now, there's an example of why they're not up with the Soviets. That was a double. It was not a triple. And it wasn't even a great double at that.
Patricia's 21 and Cory is 20. The best they've done in the Canadian National, sixth this year. I think an interesting thing is to listen to Peter and watch throughout these first four or five pairs and stand by for the Soviets when they come up, and you yourself will see a huge difference.
What can you say when a skater falls? That's unfortunate. It disrupts the flow. But they've just got to sit there and regain composure. I shouldn't say sit, but skate.
Person who fell.
Unspoken language, it hurts, but you've just got to keep going. That's the sign of a true champion. Side by side double Lutzes. If that fall had mentally affected them, they would have fallen on that. So they are bringing it back together again. Position, being in a tabletop position. Throw triple toe loop, very nice. So well matched. You can't have arms flying around. Everything has to be precise. And this is when the fatigue starts to set in. The legs start to get heavy. And you can see that overhead was labored.
Pair, Patricia MacNeil and Cory Watson, and you have here is that fall. Well, the young Canadian pair, Patricia MacNeil and Cory Watson, and there's their technical merit. All four sevens and eights. The Soviets gave them a 4-6.
Here's the combination spin. Interesting variation.
But now for their artistic impression, Peter, as the next group is already on ice, and artistically, holding 4-8, they did not crack the five mark, starting out in eighth of the eight pairs here. They've done nothing to improve their standing.
Well, part of the reason is he just was not stretched out. He could use some ballet, actually, to help him out a little bit.
Now from the U.S.